in North Carolina.
Students do not understand how dangerous these products are, how quickly they can become addicted.
The risk of addiction is just one of the reasons Attorney General Josh Stein is taking legal action. He says the sale of e-juice, Juul pods, and vaping devices like these are targeting young people.
That the flavors, which seem innocent enough, actually have a level of danger to their lung health just in and of themselves. So it's the nicotine, it's the vapor, it's the aerosol and the flavors. None of it is safe.
Mary Gillette, a tobacco prevention manager, told Fox 8 there's been a 900% increase in high school electronic cigarette use since 2007. Part of the reason, convenience.
How easy it is to vape them continuously throughout the day, so you really inhale a lot more nicotine, a lot more chemicals. Throughout the day, you use it more often than you would with a typical cigarette.
The state's Department of Health and Human Services is investigating 15 cases of lung disease. Each person admitted to vaping. There are also other side effects.
It can create anxiety, particularly as the addiction progresses. So we find a lot of kids that are really thinking more about where they're going to get their next puff than they are about the things at hand, like school and homework.